Okay, here comes the one. Okay, you have to get an air for the third. It's going to take you up to three. Look for four. You're going to look for that side. Pretty good job too. They were new up in Berger and it's been a good job up there. Particularly now as well. Down to the boat here, what for a thing? I don't know. Just trying.
Jake Tunical.
I hope not. Captain. Well, that was an old one.
Where's our Lamba?
Thank you.
very quiet. Very
quiet. Call you the dumpster. You've got to call that too. Yeah. So.
Call you the dumpster.
Get off there, mate. Help your wife up there.
All right, eh? Block you out, everybody, out your shoulders. Thanks, everyone. Bloody awesome day. Well, I think the competition earlier, you know, as I said, was full on. I mean, Bronski Beat was on the heat straight early, so get on you. I mean, it was all happening. I think anything was going to develop out of the day. I think the future of sprinting, where we're at, everyone has raised the bar. I think it's, you know, kudos to all the teams I've seen out there. So well done. I mean, big year this year with the Worlds. And now I'm really happy with what we've done and where we're at. And kudos to everyone standing up here today. Sponsors. You know, obviously, everybody, Red Juice, Hummer Time, all the guys, Hydralink, Hummer Time's gone. Tim and, Perry, Cherie, the whole team's really good, so awesome, well done, thank you.
Okay, so while we get rid of these guys,
well done,
you can leave any you like, guys. We need to
have a manicure, eh? I had a manicure. Yeah.